Mom, we appreciate everything you do for us, how much you care for us.
And that you do everything in your power to make sure we have the things that we want and the things that we need. Happy Mother's Day. We love you.
Happy Mother's Day. So, Mommy, I first want to say that I love you, obviously, and I want to thank you for everything that you do for me, Raven. You've sacrificed so much for us all your life, and you've always put us first, and I cannot thank you enough for that from the bottom of my heart.
And I know that we're in this quarantine, and it really, really sucks, but I like to believe that we've actually grown closer, and I feel like I've gotten to know you so much better than I ever knew you before. And I know my life is moving on. I know that I'm growing up, so I'm happy that we're able to spend this time together. I love you dearly, and I'm so happy to have you as my mom. I'm so blessed, and I know that anywhere I go in life, you will always be there to support me. You will always have my back, and I know that with faith and with you, I can conquer anything.
Love you. We just wanted to express our love for our mom on this upcoming Mother's Day. And I just wanted to say how we love how you support every single decision that we make for ourselves, especially this week when I had to make a big decision for college and you were there for me and you really made my decision easier.
And I just wanted to say Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers that are in this group. We couldn't be nothing without you guys. But I wanted to say to my mom specifically, no matter the time or the day, no matter what's going on in her schedule, it could be 3 a.m, I'm just coming home from work, and she'll still be up just to speak to me. I appreciate it, and I love you. Happy Mother's Day to all.
Love you, Happy Mother's Day.
I just want to say Happy Mother's Day, mom. Thank you for nurturing me through the years, supporting me in my successes, and comforting me in failure. Your work ethic continues to motivate me to work harder each and every day. I don't know where I would be without you. Thank you for all you do.
Hi, Mom. I just wanted to let you know that I love you a lot, and I really thank you for everything you do for me. I'm very grateful for the mother that I have, and I couldn't ask for a better one.
Feliz Dia de Madres, Mama.
We love how much you love to capture family moments and always ask for pictures.
I love when you cook me white rice. I scrambled it because all my money, you're very good.
Hi, Ma. So, I just wanted to tell you that I am eternally grateful for you and for everything that you've done for every single one of your grandchildren. We have lived in your house more than I think any other house. You raised us, you've cared for us, you've loved us unconditionally. And with all of that being said, you have also instilled so much faith in us, and I think that is the best love that a grandmother could possibly give to her grandchildren. God's love. And thank you for always reminding us that we are loved.
Ma, because of you, I am the woman I am today. You definitely helped raise all of us. And I know that taking care of all of us definitely wasn't easy all the time, but you did it, and you made it seem worthwhile, and all of my fondest memories begin in your home. I wouldn't believe in God the way that I do without you. I wouldn't have my faith. I wouldn't have my amazing mom. I wouldn't have my amazing aunts. We have such an amazing family and beautiful family dynamic, and it all started with you. You instilled faith in us, you instilled love in us, you believed in us when no one else did, and you push us further and further every day. You have been there for all of my everything, all of my graduations, all of my performances, all of my accomplishments. You have been there, and even if you couldn't be there physically, you made sure that I knew you were there spiritually. You would send me cards, you would show me your support, you would call me, and the love that you give me every day is the love that I hope other people feel in their hearts, because I know that no matter where life takes me, you will always be there. We love you.
Hi, Ma. So we just wanted to say that we love, everything that you have done for us and the love that you've shown is definitely not unnoticed. Basically, all of my childhood was spent in Mama's house with all of the cousins, and it was just a great childhood, and I love that I had a good grandma in my life to care for me and spend time with me.
And I have to say, like, we spent so much time over there, way more than our own house. It was our school before school. And we learned so much there, you know. We learned to interact with one another, but we also had some great memories. My fondest memory is how she would make those scrambled eggs every morning that, you know, I still love to this day. And, you know, food is big in our family, so that's one key thing that she will always have my heart in. So we just want to say
we love you.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. Thank you for looking after us when our parents couldn't. The way you raised our parents made them into the great parents they are today. Your loving and caring characteristics are always noticed. They continue to shape how we live our lives.
Mom, thank you for everything you do for me. You're a great grandmother, and I couldn't have asked for better. You're like a second mother to me, and I thank you for that. Love you, Mom.
Yo quiero decir felicidades, no nada más una abuela, pero a la madre mía. Que tú me enseñaste, no puedo agradecerte, no hay palabra para decirte thank you, no hay palabra que pueda explicar el amor y el orgullo que yo me siento con tu criarme y todo lo que me hiciste para la vida mía. Te lo agradezco, te quiero, te adoro, gracias por todo, I love you so much. And yes, overall, you not only my grandmother, but my mother and my friend for so many years. Te quiero tanto. Te amo. Bye.
You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama, Mama, you know I love you. Ooh, you knew I love you, Mama. Mama, you're the queen of my heart. Your love is like tears from the stars.
Yes, it's it.
Mama, I just want you to know. Loving you is like food to my soul.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Thank you.